So are you curious on to know what a dental bridge is? Well, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm going to explain to you and show you what a dental bridge is. Pretty much, a bridge is basically a type of crown. It's a one unit crown that is used to span an empty space between two teeth. So if you can kind of think that, you know, when you have a bridge over a large span of water, that's very similar to a dental bridge. It's either you have an empty space, either you've had the tooth extracted or the tooth is just missing, and then the two teeth on either adjacent side of it is reduced in size and shaven down in size and in thickness. And then an impression is taken of that area, and then that impression is sent off to the dental lab, and they actually make your bridge, which then in return will look like this on the other side. It'll actually look like your natural teeth. And then what the function of a dental bridge is, basically it provides chewable function for you, so therefore you don't have any missing areas, and then also to aesthetic purposes, and so therefore you don't have just a gap in the middle of your mouth. If you get a bridge, it'll be much more aesthetically appeasing. So a dental bridge is a great treatment option to have done, especially if you have an empty space in that area. So once again, my name is Michelle. I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you what a dental bridge is.